attention salute pledge. I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all. Please pause for a moment of silence. Thank you.
Zombie apocalypse.
What's up, Beulah High School? Good morning. It's Friday, October 14th. Today, your general announcements are, if you are interested in Beta Club, you need to see Miss Duck or Miss Simpkins by today. The induction will be like the first week in November. Obviously, you talk to them if you need any further information on how to sign up or sign up. And then, seniors, email your baby pictures to Miss Harrell like ASAP, like she needs them already. And then you can also paint your parking spaces until Christmas break. No political views or any like vulgar language or anything like that. But yeah, hope y'all have a great day. Go Bobcats.
Hey, for lunch we're having pizza, salad, french fries, or fruit.
Or corn dog.
Oh, ain't that something? Drums came in, you ain't see that coming. Hands on my head, can't tell me nothing. Got a taste of the fame, it'll pull my stomach. Throw back up like I don't want it. Wipe my face, clean up my vomit. OCD trying to push my buttons. I said, don't touch it. Now y'all done it. I can be critical, never typical. If you give a damn every syllable, I'm a criminal.
So I'm here with your sports announcement. Tonight, there's a varsity football game against Randolph County. At 7 o'clock, make sure to wear your camo. Be there. Go Bobcats.
Water.
If you have become a member of the Beulah Recreation Association, please let any member know.
Hey, this side. Sorry. Hey, this side.
Hey guys, I'm here with Michelle, and today is National Bald People Day. What's it like being bald? What's it like being bald?
I am not bald. I chose to have short hair. Thank you very much. John, let me see.
All right, we have
Amaya Dunn.
Amaya, you know why you're sitting here next to me? Heard that you got nominated for the homecoming court.
I did.
did.
By your peers.
Did.
Now, have you ever done this before?
No, I have not.
Is your first time up here?
Yes, sir.
Well, that is outstanding. So, what does this mean to you?
Oh, I don't know. Like, it's an honor to have all of my peers think that I'm qualified to do this.
Okay. Who's going to be escorting you?
My grandfather.
Your grandfather. Why? Yes. Why your grandfather?
Because he is the main father figure in my life.
I understand that.
Yes.
Okay. Do you have your dress picked out?
Oh.
Oh my gosh. What are you going to do? When are we doing that?
I don't know.
Out of time.
Going shopping soon.
Soon. I gotcha. So why do you think that you should be selected as homecoming?
I'm involved in numerous extracurricular activities within Beulah High School, and I just think that I'd be a good representative of Beulah High School.
Okay, tell me about those activities.
I do volleyball, softball. I'm in FCCLA. I'm on yearbook committee. In FCCLA, we go over to the elementary school twice a week to spend time with these special needs kids.
Okay.
It's amazing.
Well, I'm excited to see you up there. I really am. All right, we are out. We're gonna do out. We're out together with me. Okay, ready? We out.
You gotta be loud, you know? What does fairness mean to you?
Fairness means when you're sharing something and not being stingy.
To be bald.
You should probably go ask Stan Pepper.
4 p.m.
4 p.m.
What's at 4 p.m.?
Lil Baby.
It's National Bald People Day. What's it like being bald?
I used to get bald hairs when I was little.
Ole, 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 ole. Ole. Oh, like.